Hey everyone, and we're back with another episode of Boruto. We have episode 201, Empty Tears. Last episode, we got Kawaki's training as a shinobi and his right arm, I think. Yeah, with the chakra bonding from Naruto. He also wanted to get out of the room, but Kurama stopped him, so let's see where it goes. Right, I think Kawaki's gonna learn Naruto's backstory. Okay, so he knows about the tailed beast. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have more bonding. Yeah. Yeah, right. Yeah, right, so he's gonna show him some flashbacks, I guess. Looks like it. swing. Nah, it's cool. Talk no jutsu. He's still sleeping. No, that was a cool scene. That's pretty cool. He can just pop up. Okay, we're getting more flashbacks. Animation's not bad. Okay, cool. Chakra control. Let me guess, he's gonna be good at it. Okay, we have a training way already. Yeah. Yeah. He's gonna be OP. Nah, she's jealous. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah, she's learning the Shidori. Is it still the vase? Oh, you didn't tell them yet. Nice. Cool shot. Yeah, Sarla needs to unlock her third Tomoe. That'd be cool. That was way better. Okay, cool. Come on. Yeah, so it's for Sasuke, yeah. Yeah, that's what he did, yeah. Who's that? Yeah, it's Boro, right? His castle or something. He has a lot of people working for him. He's basically brainwashed them. Wow. See, wants what, more bodies? Sutsuki, yeah. Wow. Is that where Sasuke is? That was quick. Looks like Sasuke like finally appeared like in another dimension. probably like the Otsutsuki hideout or something. There's like six graves or markings on the wall. Probably get more explanation next episode. We haven't seen Jigen at all. And like he was still recuperating when Kashin and Koji and Delta were in the Leaf, right? Still don't know from what though. I don't think it was mentioned because we didn't see him fight, so we'll have to wait for that. But yeah, we got a cool scene from Boruto and Kawaki. More bonding. We got the flashbacks with the backstory of Naruto for Kawaki as well. What else? It's like we're setting up like maybe an arc for Boruto, because we don't know anything about him since last episode. I think. Yeah, no, we know Amado a little bit. Delta, we don't know her backstory yet too. I hope we do. Koji, nah, none of them actually. Yeah. Okay, yeah, we got Sasuke. Ooh. Wait, that was an Otsutsuki. More Boruto. Oh, there's a leaf. Oh, he's dead. Yo. So we're gonna have Jubi and Jigen. Okay.